Hello, transformations over the years. When he first started, he even used a gun. He had a real weird suit, glove, little short black volume 2, volume 3, which is the now Rebirth. But let's set it up with subtitles. But yeah, Batman's one of my all-time favorite. So the WB play is more or less a place to get suits. Now, when you play this game, I don't have the season pass, but there's all kinds of goodies, so let's just back out that. Let's just do the new story. Let's go. Subtitles are on for any of you who don't know English, whatever. But yeah, Batman has been through a lot of incarnations over there, and Batman kind of went back to his root, more of a serious guy instead of that. It was okay when the campy Robin stuff was going on. It was cool for the time. But my favorite is actually the Batman of the 70s, 80s, Robin. Batman 232 in the early issues, 200s to 300-400, when Ross Agal was introduced. Some super characters. So they're roasting him, they're cremating him. But yeah, Batman's been through many things. I love what DC's done with him too, recently. Like, Batman just recently took on the Joker in the comics, back there in New 52, and he was kind of like reborn. He was, so you gotta ignite the fire, see. You keep tapping X and you burning. So once you hit the X, I thought for sure his eyes would open. So you tap X and that's what ignites the fire. I was sitting there going, what the hell is going on? Now, so just keep it flaming up, hitting X. So that's the whole point of it. You burn the Joker. So hold X, it really burns. Well, he's really crispy. Got that smile. The only way to go is to go with a smile.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Hmm.
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Gordon.
And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
He took his hat off in the establishment, you know that?
Thanks.
No problem. Salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
You know, you could take all the guns in the world. People would still be wicked and evil and do harm to others. So for the idea of someone trying to do gun control, yeah, we should keep guns from maniacs.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking.
That's crazy. Fear. The fear gas. Just fire him up. Headbutting me.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Crane.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham,
Jonathan Crane.
This is your only warning.
This is probably one of my favorite stories. So everybody's leaving the cities. The cities are full of terror. Police should protect and serve too, not cowardly away while people are getting killed.
Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today,
20,000.
Not so many.
Oh, shot a cop. No one did.
The only people left on the streets
Two-Face,
the to enjoy the chaos.
Penguin.
Gotham's
and two
finest. Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
The bat. The graphics in this thing. You see the water run down, the mask and cow.
The city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real world begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Unit, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Batman's good at that.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. Not looking good out there.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna...
Oh!
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yeah. This car is way too cool.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
All on your men.
Go Foscon 5-6, this is Commissioner Lloyd. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, I'm right here. We can take these bastards. Come on, punch it!
Interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
That's broken.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
You ever broke your arm yet, Ed?
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Yeah. That's Batman for you. cool.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Okay. I need to make it to here, I believe. What was that?
doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen three faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman is here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look in the chamber. I want you to know the thief that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here. Nice and slow. Try to get stupid or blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
Huh, she's cool.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Poison Ivy.
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Rubber bullet.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
I
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Alright, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Diagnostic stage 3. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge our missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Down.
I got all excited then.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Meat sacks.
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Where?
Ivory.
Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long.
Them's always fun.
Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensic boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton.
So... you can say these.
I'll look into these later. Scarecrow. Priority.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernandez, there's Gordon. Give me a... come on. Answer the phone, dammit.
Do not attempt to approach the rioters. You hear me? Gonna get yourself
killed. So you push up to activate your...
the rioters out there have gas masks. Don't they watch the news? Scarecrow's toxic.
Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time. There's not enough else.
We just haven't got the men to deal with all this. I don't know where to start. It's hopeless.
If you ask me, we should use some of these weapons instead of letting them gather dust.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to...
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. And when you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City, I am the Riddler, Batman. I know the criminals if you can.
They'll be very important later.
Never seen him up close before. We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner house is dead, but everyone else?
Yep. Poor bastard.
He ain't gonna be able to look himself in a fight.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman.
You and all your friends!
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
Like a rabbit.
This thing's got a serious upgrade. And the port saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
So, Arkham Knight's probably the best one.
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we've been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Welcome to the stream.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still went to himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
You can get this game for about $19 now.
Missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
I definitely want to go over here. There's some guys right here, so. Whoa. Idiot. So there's how you rescue the apartment.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
So, you can go in and upgrade things.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
That creepy music.
Body Cassidy's talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right, you are, sir.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads, Ophelia. The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alpha.
The victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a
corpse. Ah, that's right.
The killer is mutilating and posing his victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene. He wants them to be found.
Okay, let's see what else we can find.
Damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
This is where you go up over the roof.
Just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car. passed away. She's one of a kind.
Abandoned in terror by those that fled, torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle. Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
We're wasting time. We've got to run about the city and we
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably on the plane. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me?
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
This is where you get that rush.
I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
This is the coolest part about it, getting that suit. I think you get two or three suits in this. So we'll do all these and rescue these guys. Yeah, that's where you hold triangle and go boom.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
So let's start the challenge. Thank you. That worked. That's how that. Nice. So let's do this one. Awesome. Completed. Awesome. So there's that one. Let's go over and do this one now. We'll go right down the line. Idiot. I can try that again.
Simulation activated.
I didn't think these weren't that hard. These simulations. Complete train. Okay. Now the gunman. Always activate your mode, your vision mode.
Simulation activated.
That's pretty easy, ain't it?
3 gunmen, 1 hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the path.
That was funny.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
The uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. Both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there. I'm on my way.
explore Glen for later.
Oh.
Going to the train yard. Nigma's planning something. He always is. This sometimes can be a pain in the butt. We'll do this and we'll end the stream. The next stream we'll do the other one and some few more. Part 2.
A preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store. Run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first.
You will address me. What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque eagle-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going really fast.
Tick-tock, detective. Tick-tock.
Get that ramshackle loader handle this.
Oh, crap. Car's hard to control.
You appear to have lost. Can't think and drive at the same time, Dark Knight. Dark Knight. Your penance for failure will be journeying back to the start of the course. I couldn't show you the Riddler-mobile. It's bigger, faster, several times more aesthetically pleasing than your vehicle. It's in the shop.
Several times more precious than yours.
Congratulations, you did it.
You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
So the next time...
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data related to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Cool. I think after this stream, I want to stream a little bit of Amazing Spider-Man 2, Part 8. Maybe. We'll see. Something. I think we can go over in here.
Danger. I'm going to find them before it's too late.
I really don't want another one. Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
All right, so I think I'll end the stream right here. Thanks for watching. Part 2 will be coming later.